somebody there is burnt really bad. Oh my God. Ladder 4. Holy crap, that poor man. Goodness, it's getting worse. Sure. Ladder 25 was first on scene. I hate them go out. I heard them go out. Perfect. goodness. They're repelling, they're going down. We gotta get out. Stretching our other lines down there. Ladder 4 is up. Ladder 25, power ladder 35 is up. I think it's still a 1-alarm fire. Let me see if I can get another angle over here. Might be a 2-alarm one. video when that happens. Holes on the side there. I don't know if you can see it, they're pulling it up. For the most part, they got it under control now. Let me do a few stills. This is the fast truck, guys.
Thank you. Requesting your oil company for a reset, please.
Rescue one spare. I might go do the units afterwards.
Yeah.
All of the firemen are leaving now. Battalion Chief 9. My battery's about to die, so I'm not gonna do the hose things today. Okay, there's the scene, the fire's out. They really gotta work out those holes. They're really nasty. Still pouring water on it.
Thank you.
Hey Mike, what's up?
Hey.
How are you? Where's the truck at? Did you go by there? Let me see. The building's gonna collapse once they pull that truck out. It's already crumbling on the side of our left window up there. Right there. In the cracks. Alright, Mike.
you call me.
Oh, yeah, you're right. You're both on the same, right? There's still a lot of... I don't know, because I just come here to try to figure out.
Giant tow truck to get the out of the building. Alright. So moving us out all together, and I gotta do a shenanigan over here.
That would be just my luck.
It's not gonna be a fucking answer on that.
Do you have it, Billy?
I got it.
Third roll.
Bring the second and third.
Hold on.
Thank you.
that, but we're just about to conclude our race. George Hillman, Deputy Chief, H-E-A-M-Y. Deputy Chief. Yeah, 13th Division. Fire originated in the basement and extended to the first floor. There were two occupants that were rescued via reportable ladder. I don't know their status. You might be able to check with EMS, their ages. I believe they may have been adolescents, but I'm not 100%.
They were like upstairs?
They were on the front porch roof on arrival. We put up a portable ladder and rescued them and extinguished the fire on the first floor.
They're doing housing. Okay, there it is. There's all the debris and the leftovers from the tour on fire here in Queens. Okay.